Disturbing 911 calls reveal both sides of a deadly road rage altercation in Florida that ends in gunfire. On Thursday, 44-year-old Candelario Gonzalez was in his truck with his wife, daughter, and grandson. His wife calls 911 claiming that 51-year-old Robert Doyle was, quote, driving like an idiot. Doyle called 911 too, saying Gonzalez was, quote, trying to run him off the road. The incident quickly escalates. Doyle tells the dispatcher he has his gun cocked and locked, as Gonzalez insists to his dispatcher he wants to stop by the house to get Doyle's address. Seconds later, Doyle reaches his driveway and Gonzalez decides to get out of his truck. Shots rang out and a witness says Doyle shot Gonzalez as he was backing away. But the wife of the alleged shooter says the 44-year-old was charging towards her husband.
We were in our yard. He stopped in the middle of the road and came after my husband.
Then as Gonzalez was lying on the ground, Doyle allegedly forced the victim's family out of the car, holding them at gunpoint until police arrive.
The son of a bitch is making me get out of the truck with my daughter. God, help me, please.
Doyle is charged with second-degree murder and is now out on bond.
The sheriff's office tells me that that $60,000 bond was posted sometime on Friday. He's now out of jail. We've reached out to Doyle and his family, but they have not called us back.